One other thing to think about is not to apply for a job on internet and just wait for somebody to give you a job. I would say get out of there, meet people, build a network, tell them why you're so passionate about the job. So you should be convincing them, I'm not looking for a job, I'm looking for a career. So there's a difference between a job and a career. You know, you don't want to think about like, oh, first job, I want to make this much money and I'm going to, you know, spend that. You should be thinking about building a foundation for your career, and the first job is going to give that. So if you convince somebody, why do I have that skills to solve those problems and why I'm passionate about building a career in your company, you will land that job. It may sound like easier to say that, but I understand how frustrating it is to land on a first job. My suggestion is build the knowledge while you're in school, build a network, talk to people, get out of there, and convince people why you're passionate about those jobs, and you'll be able to find something that you like the most.